Hi guys, and today we're going to be making an origami wallet. This is how. You get a paper, you fold it into the middle, like this. You get the bottom part and fold it on top of it. Then you get a corner, you get an edge, and you put it in like this. You get tape and you stick it. Like this. And you do the same on the other side. Like this. And you put tape around it. And here you go, an origami wallet. Bye, see you next time.